sitting here looking down on the bright lights of the town. I'm watching fireflies playing tag and trying hard to keep my mind from wondering where it has no business being. Close my eyes but always seeing memories I thought I'd left behind. Guess who's on my mind tonight? Oh Lord, I'm crazy. Thinking things might work out right, and someday maybe. All this dreaming I've been doing might come true for me and you. And I could hold you in my arms once more, baby. Yes, I know I promised I'd not think about it for you, asked me to forget the love we shared. You said that that's the thing to do. Well, darling, I've been trying awfully hard, and I'll make out all right. But honey, guess who's on my mind tonight? Guess who's on my mind tonight? Oh, Lord, I'm crazy. Thinking things might work out right, and someday maybe. All this dreaming I've been doing might come true for me and you. And I could hold you in my arms once more, baby. I could hold you in my arms once more, baby.
Drinking old Jack with water back, cooling off a summer day. Telling them tales about being in jail when the jukebox started to play. Something about going to Texas instead of heaven when you die. They all agreed that it sure be neat, but I jumped up and cried. Don't bury me on the long prairie, I don't want to go that far. Put that hearse in reverse and take me to the nearest bar. Dig me a hole by a telephone pole and cover me up with sand. Bury me close to a tavern house and I'll die a happy man. Mark off a spot in the parking lot just below the neon sign. But leave my Cadillac parked out back in case I change my mind. And if I don't show when it's time to go and they're waiting at the pearly gate, to send a telegram and tell them who I am and they know I'm gonna be late. Don't bury me on the lone prairie, I don't wanna go that far. Put that hearse in reverse and take me to the nearest bar. Why don't you dig me a hole by a telephone pole and cover me up with sand and bury me close to a tavern house and I'll die a happy man. Yeah, bury me close to a tavern house and I'll die a happy man.
Let the rest go away. Set some dreams aside to get back on a cold, rainy day. Nobody said life was easy. Some of us lose, but some win. I think the secret's in knowing life's always a hard blowing wind. Life is a hard blowing wind. Life is a hard blowing wind. It can blow you down, but you get up again. Life is a hard blowing wind. Life is a hard blowing wind. Life is a hard blowing wind. It can blow you down, but you get up.
I had three brothers, they all outgrew me. I was a short girl, but they all were tall. They were all different, although they were brothers. The singer, the sailor, and blue-collar Paul. One joined the Navy, one went to Nashville, one stayed in Nebraska and answered the call. A blue-collar worker, nose to the grindstone. Life wasn't easy for our blue-collar Paul. One wrote some hit songs and made lots of money. One worked every day with his back to the wall. One went to college and learned electronics. The singer, the sailor, and blue-collar Paul. This old picture today in the attic. The singer, the sailor, and blue-collar Paul. Now the singer's still singing, the sailor's still sailing. And me, I'm still short, still wish I was tall. We come back together to circle the wagons and pay our respects to our blue-collar Paul. I had three brothers, all three outgrew me. I was a short girl, but they all were tall. They were all different, though they were brothers. The singer, the sailor, and blue-collar Paul.
Could have got the crops in for it. Don't you suppose that it would be a proper thing to do? After all, Henry owned the richest farmland in the valley, and it was mighty nice of him to leave it all to you. Joanne, do you think we should send flowers? Don't you suppose that it would be the proper thing to do? After all, Henry.